I'll tell you about a gambler, folks. Jim Weaver was his name. I don't know where he came from. Gambling was his trade. Right in here close beside me, I'll tell you about a game. The damnedest game I ever did in all my years he played. Some said they'd seen him play before down on the Barbary Coast. He said it might be true enough, he gambled all around. He'd lost his stake to a jack-eye straight down at Sutter's Post. But he'd saved a little poke in case of a game within our town. And a lady loves a gamble, running loose, running free. And I felt a tremble deep within when I turned around to see. He was looking hard at me. A game was set in Daddy's tent, an honest man you know. And all the boys in town were set to take Jim Weaver's pole. For digging gold is hard work, and panning is too slow. And I saw Jim Weaver smiling at some little private joke. By midnight he had all the gold the boys in town had saved. And they never caught him cheating, though they watched him all the while. He never lost a single any game he played. And he never lost a dollar, and he never lost his smile. And a lady loves a gambler, smiling free, smiling wide. And I knew I wouldn't rest till I was smiling by his side, smiling as we ride. All the boys were busted flat, they wanted still to play. So they asked him what was left in town to gamble in the game. He said he cut high cards one time, and if he'd lost, he'd pay. But if he won, they had to swear to give the town his name. He told my daddy he would bet $10 on the side, and I would be my daddy's stake if I would so agree. And I rode out of Weaverville next morning as his bride. Left the town that bears the name of the gambling man and me. And a lady loves a gambler if he cheats all the same. And no one saw me slip to him